This movie tells a story about Nadia, a woman with a mysterious illness who is forced into action to protect her young son when a group of terrorists attempt to hijack her transatlantic flight. This movie has a great premise, a vampire versus terrorist, very intriguing. Sadly, this great idea is handled in stunningly routine fashion. The sense of surprise or playfulness that you would think is inherent in the concept just isn't there, as the movie only comes to life after Nadia allows herself to go full vampire. And yet, even then, it feels like it's just a mediocre effort. It never finds its spark or sense of tension. Its silliness and pathos run thin before the movie ends. The movie is undercooked and overlong. The pacing is draggy and rushed, squeezing out all potential tension from the story it's telling. The movie's third act also turns into a zombie movie rip-off, as the plane is eventually overrun with mindless demons. This movie drops its big twist with all the style of an incidental detail, one that requires too much backstory and offers too little excitement in return. It never finds the right way to accommodate its wild twist. It doesn't find just the right moment, it hardly even seems to look for it. Its cinematography is flat, sallow, and ugly. The editing is disconcerting the action choreography and obscures the genuinely well-done creature effects. The action has a poor sense of geography and filled with constant herky-jerkiness. The fight sequences on the plane all blur together both in style and substance, so it becomes increasingly impossible to care just as the tension should be taking off. The movie does attempt to add some emotional depth to the story. Sadly, it doesn't succeed. The rich potential of a mother's love made for her son being made fraught by her condition remains untapped. The mother and son's story is just a rushed and thin sketch. The hints of something more complex that pop up here and there are frustratingly unexplored. Overall, this movie is dreadful. For its wonderful high-concept premise, the execution is disappointingly repetitive and dull. It mishandles and undercooks its most intriguing ideas. We do not recommend this movie at all.